She joins us. Abbie, you look shocked by every aspect of that.
Oh, my God. I mean, I still can't believe that I won. Every time I hear that, I get nervous of what Dr. Chris is going to say next. Like, it doesn't seem real yet.
The fireworks feel pretty unfair, given that you're already a bit on edge, yes, having been in the jungle.
Yeah.
I feel like that was too much, Abbie.
Oh, overwhelming. Far too much. I mean, after the snake bite and the pyrotechnics, it's just a bit ridiculous.
You mentioned the snake bite. It was so horrible to watch. But in a weird way, do you think you deserve to give that snake some of your cash? Like, I mean, going through that, I think the whole of Australia just went, oh, my God, that woman's amazing.
I think the snake was a big Abbie Chatfield fan, to be honest, and just wanted me to win and thought this will get them. This will get them voting. So I'm thankful to the snake. Thank you, little snakey.
Well, it wasn't just the snake. It was Australians that voted for you, Abbie. Not long ago, you were being mercilessly trolled unfairly online, and now you're winning the jungle by public vote. Is that a bit of a head spin for you?
Yeah, I think it adds to my confusion for today. I mean, yeah, literally a year and a half ago, I was not in a good mental place because of all the trolling I was enduring. And now it's a popular vote thing against Grant Denyer, Australia's golden child. So I can't believe it.
Well, Abbie, take us to that that final moment when it's you and Grant standing there. Are you thinking in your head, please not second again, or are you thinking, I got this?
Backstage before the show, I was like, guys, I hope I come seventh or first. I can't do anything in between. I can't even come close to second. My therapist will just be billing me hours for months if I come second again. But no, I was thinking, Grant Denyer, if you take this out, I love you, but God, broken my heart again. You know, it's hard.
Abbie, congratulations. You've won the crown I should have got a few years back. when I was, I don't know if you know, I was in the jungle.
Where did you come, Steve?
Fourth.
Was the public voting not working then or something?
It was a full public vote. Let's talk tattoos.
No snake bites.
Let's talk tattoos, Abbie. I've got Dane Swan's initials tattooed on the inside of my bicep because he went further than me. You got a tattoo story for us as well. Someone had your name tattooed on them so that they could get people to vote for you. Is that right?
My very good friend Jess Brody, she got SMS Abbie to 1995 1010 in her wrist, and also another random fan got that as well without me requesting it.
Real tattoos?
Real tattoos, yes. And I paid for Jess's because I thought it was funny, and this other random person just randomly sent me the finished product.
Abbie, if you didn't win, would you pay for the laser removal of the tattoo?
Oh, absolutely. I think I'd have to. I'd absolutely have to.
Congratulations on the win, Abbie. Thanks very much for speaking to us.
Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Do you still see your jungle mates, Pricey?
Yeah, you do catch up with them from time to time. Dane Swan's a little dangerous to catch up with, so you've got to spread it out a little bit. But imagine having a bet with someone covered in tattoos to have a tattoo. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, that is true. Why did you do that?
I don't know. I think I had jungle fever.
We've got to take a break. See you on the other side.
Hey there. It's about time you finished that video. I contractually had to wait so I could tell you to subscribe. Subscribe. I'm waiting. Now I can go home. Woo!